Learning the rules and then knowing how to break them is really like the most intriguing part of SFAI. And like I said before, it's really my family. It's just such a unique community, especially within San Francisco itself and within like the whole art world. You know, it's just very inclusive, and I really enjoy having critiques with other people.